told my sister I'm really excited for surgery tomorrow, and she looked at me and said, that's the completely wrong adjective you're using, the teacher and her. But no, for real, I am excited because that means I'm gonna get started on the healing process. And today I'm gonna show you some of my PT that I've been doing leading up to the surgery. And right now I am focusing also on, besides doing that physical therapy, on things that can make me a 0.05% better athlete when I'm back to full capacity. One of my friends, he is an amazing surgeon in Virginia and an incredible Ironman athlete. And he's helped me find little goals to do. So for the first 4 weeks, I'm focusing on trying to meditate every day, which I never have time for meditation. That's something as an athlete I literally never do. So that's the focus for the first 4 weeks. And then the focus for the next 4 weeks is, he said, to be a core freak. And just really focus on my core and like also my band stuff for swimming as well for that next 4 week process. So it's really great to have those process oriented goals from the start since I won't be doing any specific triathlon training, but that will help me become a better athlete when I'm
back. Okay, now we are ready for our physical therapy.
Perfect. wives and families return safely to their families.
When we come back, we'll have more information for you on the Delaware County Highway Patrol Station.
All right, that was really hard. Next time, do it with me. You'll see how hard it really is. And I'll see you on the other side.